following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by the eighth wonder of the world, André the Giant, from the Middle Ages, weighing in at 608 pounds, Shrek.
We're just moments away from this huge tag team match, guys.
And I don't think I've ever seen these four superstars more motivated than they appear to be heading into this one, Michael.
Guys, how do you think the champ looks heading into this match?
He looks a little relaxed to me. Maybe it's because the title's not on the line here. I don't know. Either way, I can tell you once the bell rings, he better be ready to go.
This man's been saying some bad things about you, Saxton.
What? What'd you hear?
And their opponents. First, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Without question, one of the toughest, and some would say cockiest individuals to ever compete here in WWE.
I think he just tossed that toothpick at you.
No, he missed. Remember his incredible ladder match at WrestleMania 10 against Shawn Michaels?
Who can forget that? It was a defining moment in WWE history, and it paved the way for some of the greatest superstars of this era.
Hey, you know, Razor and I have something in common. We both ooze machismo.
Okay, maybe just Razor.
Byron, you can somehow make the sun less cool.
Pounds, the game.
It's all Triple about the game H. and how you play it. And nobody plays it better than Triple H.
Oh, the cerebral assassin, the sadistic son-in-law, the chairman of WWE.
So many incredible moments created by this man and etched in history.
If there is one thing we have learned about Triple H, he will do anything and everything to advance his career.
Legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
Just.
Ooh!
Razor Ramon starting to falter some.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Targeting the back.
He's got the shoulders down.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Harsh impact.
Nailed it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
What should Razor Ramon's mindset be at this point?
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
I'd say he's a little overwhelmed at this point for sure, which is a little surprising to me given what we've seen him do in the past.
Ooh, what impact. Ooh, nasty impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, my God, to the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Oh, clothesline. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's taking some offense. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. When people see the success of NXT and how it went from a developmental system to a bonafide WWE brand, they need to look at one person who had a vision of what those three letters needed to be, and that is Triple H. Once Triple H became a WWE executive, he completely overhauled the way the WWE developed its superstars of tomorrow.
Suplex!
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Some of my most rewarding work has come from spending time at the WWE Performance Center and being around the superstars of NXT. Triple H created an environment that's second to none in terms of training and learning how to develop into a WWE superstar.
The WWE Performance Center rivals any professional sports or Olympic training facility. Triple H had a dream, he had a vision of what the future looked like, and he made it happen.
Looking to end this thing.
Can they step through? Yes. Beautiful technique.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
When this guy's on, look out.
Irish whip.
Triple H with a tag. What a strike. We know what's coming here.
This might not have had
to do that.
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
The game starting to fade. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oof! Can he finish the job?
Oh, man, Triple H doesn't even know where he is.
Big time slam.
Vicious. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
He's looking at it.
Ooh, what impact.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
Absolutely devastating, Cole. This one's over.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Oh, he's such a tough target. He gets him with a reversal.
A nasty headbutt.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Six.
He's looking a little weary here. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Don't let him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
What a punch. Slam. Are we going to see the tag bar? And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Boom, what impact.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Escapes trouble there. A quick reversal by Razor Ramon.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
He's expending a lot of energy, so he's got to keep that in mind.
In order to be a premier tag team, a superstar and their teammate must have that continuity where they're a well-oiled machine inside the ring. I'm talking about classic techniques, like cutting the ring in half, isolating your...
Razor Ramon setting it up!
Are we going to see it
now? What a choke slam!
That has got to be it.
That should do it, Cole. There's no...
He's got him covered. What a stomp!
Good grief!
And there's the kick out.
What a kick out.
Corey, a few moments ago, you took us through what it takes for a tag team to be successful. The continuity between tag team partners is...
We're going to see it. Way up there.
Razor's edge.
That should do it.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
He could do it here.
Breaks the pin.
An immeasurable amount of machismo, tons of gold on his body, and street smarts to make an opponent pay. You better watch out, because here comes the bad guy.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
And the slam.
Just look at Razor Ramon. This man stands 6'7". He weighs 287 pounds. Ramon's filled with machismo and ready to take on anyone who tries to cross the bad guy.
He's not filled with it, Cole. He's oozing it. Razor Ramon, one of the most intimidating and powerful superstars in sports entertainment. You think getting a toothpick thrown in your face from Ramon is bad? Just wait until what the bad guy does when the bell rings.
Nailed it.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Vicious knee. Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Razor Ramon in off the tag.
Jarring impact. Oh, the referee better get a hold of things.
Harsh impact.
And some trouble here now for Razor Ramon.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
I'm not used to seeing this.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now, but it might be too little too late.
Oof! Can he finish him off here?
You gotta believe this one's over!
Piercing elbow.
He goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
They win like that. Says a lot about a duo.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
He ain't messing around. Man, oh man, look at that.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here are your winners, Shrek and Luffy.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
I'd be curious to see how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division.
Find out by the treasure in the grand line. There's no